I travel from Texas to Louisiana, to valleys over mountains and plains, both footsore and weary. I've rested a while on the banks of the old Ponchartrain. The fairest young maiden that I ever saw passed by as it started to rain. We both found a shelter beneath the same tree on the banks of the old Ponchartrain. We hid from the shower an hour or so. She asked me how long I'd remain. I told her that I'd spend the rest of my days on the banks of the old Ponchartrain. I just couldn't tell her that I ran away from jail on a West Texas plain. I prayed in my heart I would never be found on the banks of the old Ponchartrain. Then one day a man put his hand on my arm and said I must go west again. I left her alone without saying goodbye on the banks of the old Ponchartrain. Tonight as I sit here alone in my cell, I know that she's waiting in vain. I'm hoping and praying someday to return to the banks of the ocean.